DAX Optimizer can improve the productivity of a semantic model developer in Power BI and Fabric, thanks to a number of information provided that can be helpful also when there are no issues detected in the measure, but you still want to understand what is the structure of the code that you have, what is the impact of a measure on other measures, and how you can modify the code regardless of the presence of potential issues detected by the tool. The tool can investigate in cost of each measure in a way that provides additional information. And let me take a look about what I'm saying. The default visualization of the measures in DAX Optimizer sorts the measures by relevance. The relevance is a quick indicator, it's a quick KPI that enables us to focus on the more important measure for the model optimization. However, we also have additional information that can be shown by enabling the expert view. With the expert view, we have information about the CPU cost and the RAM cost of each measure. Now, the cost in RAM and CPU can depend on code of the measure, but it can also depend on other measures. And the ability of DAX Optimizer is to investigate all the measures at once. If you didn't have DAX Optimizer, what you will probably see is some problem, some performance issue on a specific measure you have in a report. For example, let's try to sort these measures by CPU cost. We can see that a measure like this one, year over year percentage, margin, currency percentage, is a measure that is very expensive. So if I click on this measure, I can see that this measure is actually a measure that depends on other two measures. And probably there is not much I can do on this measure. Indeed, if you look at the relevance here, you see that the not normalized value is 11,850, but this number compared to the other numbers of other measures is basically not visible. Remember, we try to keep six figures for the more relevant issue, for the relevance that has the highest value in the model, and we adapt, we normalize all the other numbers according to this maximum value that we find. And this is the reason why this measure doesn't have much that we could do in order to improve the performance. But we know that this measure is very expensive, which means that probably is something inside that is expensive. So this measure has two measure references. Let's go just to the first one. And this measure reference has other two measure references. And this measure, again, doesn't have a particular relevance. And we can continue and we can continue and we can continue until we find something relevant. For example, in this case, we see that the conversion rate is more relevant here. But again, this is just the issue that we find. If we take a look at the margin measure, you see that the margin measure has a highest relevance. And if we click on sales amount, now we finally see the very, very high value. So imagine doing this process without DAX Optimizer. You will start with the high-level measure, then you will investigate in the tree, in the structure of all the costs of all the other measures until you reach the sales amount measure. But basically, after you spend minutes, maybe hours, to find this issue. And if you remember, this sales amount measure was the first one shown in the list of the measure once I sorted by relevance. So the relevance is a way to immediately detect which measure is more expensive compared to the use that this measure has in other measures. And in this particular case, we also have issues that have a big impact. So not only we know that this measure is very expensive, we also know that we can do something. We have the potential to improve the performances by solving performance issues that have been detected. My point is that even when we don't have an issue in the measure, like in this case, we can still see a relevance of a measure detecting a potential cost for a measure that have no issues, and this can help refactoring the code or just getting an idea about where the measures are expensive in your model without having to test each measure one by one using Performance Analyzer, DAX Studio, testing queries, and actually executing reports. DAX Optimizer analyzes all the measures of the model at once, providing a complete reporting of the cost of the issues detected, helping you to be more productive in creating a model that is more optimized.